gives Chacon a different look.
He does that, Ray. You know, he does that.
He's ambidextrous.
Yeah, he does it. The step one way, the step both.
30 seconds to go here in the opening round. Body shots for Figueroa. Pounded away. Chacon backpedaling.
When a guy fires on you, you got to fire back.
Yeah, we know that Chacon, he does
make this fight harder for yourself. Try to make it as easy as possible.
You are looking at...
If you've ever watched Omar Figueroa fight, you know that this is very much...
Similar.
This is it.
Very similar. He landed five. I thought he only threw five. Yeah. He ain't throwing nothing. He ain't doing nothing. He's got something. I don't know what the strategy could be.
Breaker. Final stages of the second round.
We got some
back to you.
Thank you very much, Jordan. Rafael Ramos warning Brandon Figueroa about keeping his primary source of, from an economy standpoint, is to make wine. They consume 78% 2-year-old whatsoever.
Nice body shot.
For the end of the year, a left hook to the body that connects.
We switch his. He throws punches and he gets on. It helps him get to the end. Touch the feet. I mean, they throw a punch and they stay there. Much like a lot of the guys at MMA.
Body from Chacon.
Why, when you spin him, you hit the hook and you turn him on the ropes.